One thing I can say for sure, flow brings true happiness. In this video, I, Jagat, will share with you the recipe for happiness. Flow is a state of total absorption in an activity. In doing something worthwhile, one loses sense of self and time. Flow is a state of joy and creativity, away from all fears of the world, away from all distractions. That's why I say, when one experiences flow, he is in a state of true happiness. Sigmund Freud was once asked what is his recipe for happiness. He made it very simple. He said, "My recipe for happiness is work and love." Studies have also demonstrated if you can find flow in your work and in your relationships with your family and friends, the quality of your life changes. Because we spend a lot of time working and being with our family and friends. So if we can find ways and means to experience flow in these relationships, the quality of our life can change and we can experience true happiness. So be happy and stay blessed.